Hi, my name's Erik Hayden. I'm the founder of Urban Catalyst. The benefits of a single asset opportunity fund is you're investing in one project, and typically that's a simpler type of project. It's only one loan, it's only typically one or two partners, and it's a project that maybe you're comfortable doing. Multi-asset funds have multiple properties in them. And really what that gives investors is a diversified portfolio. What you're able to do is you're able to blend all the different projects together, and that equals less market risk. A multi-asset opportunity fund really affects the community ecosystem. It'll really blend together a bunch of great projects into one specific area. Single asset opportunity funds, you don't get that same type of synergy. What you end up getting is just one project. Here at Urban Catalyst, we're a multi-asset opportunity fund. We're creating 7 to 10 projects in a specific area. Our office is gonna make our multifamily project cooler and better. Really, we're gonna improve the entire community all at once. To learn more about opportunity zones and opportunity funds, please visit urbancatalyst.com.